Now we got a picture of the food area.